take the Spanish-American War. I guess Mr. Leland was right. That was Mr. Kane's war. We didn't really...
One item on your list intrigues me, the New York Inquirer. A little newspaper I understand we acquired in a foreclosure proceeding. Please don't sell it. I'm coming back to America to take charge. I think it would be fun to run a newspaper.
I can fight this all alone.
Charles.
Well, then it's an elephant.
It's supposed to be a rooster.
No, a rooster.
Thought I'd send for him now. Tonight I was going to take a look at them. You know, a sort of sentimental journey.
Come into complete possession.
Charles!
From the consequences of its crimes! Get it!
Boss Jim W. Getty's political machine.
Charlie, I want you to let me work on the Chicago paper.
What?
Well, you said yourself you were looking for someone to do dramatic criticism.
So what time is it in New York?
11:30.
Night?
Mm-hmm.
The director is of the Thatcher Memorial Library.
My first official act as governor of this state will be to appoint a special district attorney to arrange for the indictment, prosecution, and conviction of Boss Jim W. Geddes!
Xanadu's livestock, the fowl of the air, the fish of the sea, the beast of the field and jungle, two of each. Richest gold mine, famed in American legend, is the origin of the Kane fortune.
Ever in love with her?
He married for love. Love.